Meet Coco, A4197568, a 6-month-old female long-haired Chihuahua mix who's brown and white, who came to the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray on October 6th from Azuza. Coco is not only gorgeous, but she's darling. She likes to be held, cuddled, sit in people's laps, really prefers to just to be close. She gets along well with other dogs. She's in a kennel with other dogs, but she does seem to like the mellower dogs more than the hyper dogs. And she's just really, as you can see here, enjoying her time hanging out in our volunteers' lap, and really looks like she's about ready to take a nap here. So we think Coco is probably a medium energy girl. She's just a baby, but she's pretty subdued here at the shelter. So come on down and meet this gorgeous girl, Coco, available for adoption at the Baldwin Park shelter. And Coco, we think, weighs 12 pounds or so right now.